I know the human being and fish can coexist peacefully.